And welcome back to our YouTube channel. In our today's video, I will tell you about a baseball bat and how I placed it in my Pulsar. So watch this video till the end and please like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Let's start with this video. This is my baseball bat and you can see this. Here is written the fighter. This is my baseball bat and it costs me around 150 rupees. So in this video I will show you how I placed this in my bike. See, first of all I had purchased this bat and secondly I went to a welder and I told him to make a hook here which is used to hold some of the things, and here also I can place it. And the secondly thing I used here is the 10 number bolt, you can see this. And here also I made a stand for it, and I had, and this is the cable tie in which I had tied it, and it's the simple and sober thing, you can see. And here is, it's very heavy, of very heavy quality. It's rusting, so I will do the paint job in it. So you can see it. So thanks for watching, friends, and hope you enjoyed this video. So thanks for watching and subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update.